Hormonal imbalance can profoundly disrupt the ovulation cycle, altering the delicate interplay among the hypothalamus, pituitary gland, ovaries, and uterus. In a normal cycle, hormones such as follicle-stimulating hormone, luteinizing hormone, estrogen, and progesterone work in harmony to regulate follicle growth, egg release, and preparation of the uterine lining. When this hormonal balance is disturbed, the brain and ovaries struggle to communicate effectively, leading to irregular cycles, missed ovulation, or even infertility. The imbalance may stem from stress, thyroid disorders, polycystic ovary syndrome, extreme weight changes, or certain medications that interfere with hormone production or signaling. During the follicular phase, follicle-stimulating hormone is responsible for stimulating the ovaries to develop follicles containing immature eggs. If FSH levels are too low, the follicles may not mature properly, preventing ovulation. Conversely, if FSH is excessively high, as seen in premature ovarian failure or menopause, it may indicate that the ovaries are not responding to stimulation, and ovulation becomes impossible. Estrogen, produced by the growing follicles, also plays a critical role at this stage. When estrogen levels are unstable, either too high or too low, the brain receives distorted feedback signals, which can delay or completely suppress the luteinizing hormone surge needed for ovulation to occur. The LH surge, which triggers the release of the egg from the dominant follicle, is another point where hormonal imbalance has a major impact. Without a sufficient rise in LH, ovulation may not happen, resulting in what is known as an anovulatory cycle. In some women with hormonal disorders like PCOS, LH levels are abnormally high throughout the cycle, disrupting the timing of follicle development and egg release. The egg may remain trapped inside the follicle, forming a cyst and preventing the normal progression of the ovulatory process. This leads to irregular or absent menstrual periods and can make conception difficult. Once ovulation has occurred, progesterone should rise to support the luteal phase, preparing the uterine lining for a potential pregnancy. This balance is really essential for reproductive health, normal menstrual cycles, and, of course, the potential for successful conception. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more.